It's a midweek vlog. And yes, I still have a beard.
Hey, this week I've decided to do a midweek vlog on the whole Sam Pepper scandal, which I've nicknamed Peppergate. Now before we go any further, please do not like lynch me for this video. This is just me spitballing, I haven't scripted any of this, unlike Sam Pepper's videos. And I do not condone like sexual harassment or anything like that. And in case you're wondering, yes, I was a bit nervous about doing this video and I almost didn't do it. But I thought you shouldn't be scared to put stuff out online if you think you want to talk about it. Why are my hands going so mad? So for anyone living under a rock, there's a YouTube vlogger called Sam Pepper. Now Sam Pepper started off on Big Brother and then became YouTube famous. Now I've never been a massive fan of Sam Pepper, I've watched a few of his videos and he mainly specialises in prank videos. I kind of refer to these videos as cringe videos because I always cringe when I watch them, I can't help it. You know, there's no denying the fact that the guy has balls, do you know what I mean? He does videos where he like just goes up on how to make out with people in public and just starts making out with girls and it's just, I don't know, I think it's because I haven't got the guts to do that sort of thing that I kind of cringe when I see someone doing it. It's you know, cringe videos. But he also does some other videos which I really like. For example, one was he did an interview with a homeless guy which I found fascinating. And he also did a video about giving to homeless people which, again, I found really fascinating. But recently he did one of his prank videos where he kind of groped girls from behind whilst wearing a hoodie so it didn't look like it was him doing it. At the time I didn't actually think anything of it, I just thought it was another one of his cringe videos. But suddenly the internet erupted with people just lacing the guy with hate. It was insane. It was like a witch hunt for Sam Pepper. It seemed like the whole Alex Day thing all over again. For those of you who don't know who Alex Day is, he was another YouTuber, and this time I wasn't a fan of this guy. He just seemed really arrogant and cocky, and I just didn't like the guy. But, kind of stories came out of him kind of trying it on with fans and stuff, and again, it was a lynching, a witch hunt, and he's now gone. He's not dead, he's just like left the YouTube scene. Well, he might be dead, the fans may have actually caught him, but I just haven't heard anything of him online since. Now, Sam then put out a second video, which was girls groping guys instead. And then put out a third video, which was him saying it was all a social experiment to raise awareness. And I don't know, dude, I'm not buying it. I honestly think he's just done that to try and save his skin. Which, to be fair, I can't blame the guy. People are going nuts. Now, as I said at the beginning, I do not condone sexual harassment or whatever you want to call it. But wow, guys. Wow, you guys have gone crazy. I'm not saying it's right what he did, but he's human, man. It was a prank video. It was a joke. You guys are just going way over the top, and I can't help but feel like a lot of you are jumping on a bandwagon, like you think it's cool to be now trying to slam this guy down. Now I come on to another video, a YouTuber called Dottie, who goes out with a guy called Patty Walters, who's pretty high up on the YouTube scene. Now she posted this video the other day, which tells a story of meeting a YouTuber at a meetup, and him asking her if she wanted to go to the cinema the next day. She did. They started kissing during the film, and he tried to touch her up, which she wasn't cool with, so she said no. And then he tried to get her to touch him up, which again, she wasn't cool with, and said no. He then apparently went all weird and dodgy, and after the film stormed out, and yeah, that was kind of that. Now, again, that's not cool, and pretty bad form on his part. But I do find myself thinking, how many guys out there have been like that to girls? Again, it doesn't make it right, but people are lynching this guy just because he's famous, or YouTube famous, or whatever you want to call it. I mean, end of the day, I'm in two minds whether Dottie should have put that out there or whether she should not have. I'm sure it's not malicious in that way. It's probably something she's wanted to share with people but has felt that she can't. So it's great that she has. But equally, it's between her and him. And I don't know if going public with it was the right thing to do. I don't really know where I'm going with this video. I just wanted to speak out because it just seems like this guy, as much as I say, I'm not a huge fan of the guy, so please don't think I'm one of his fans trying to defend him, but I just think he's getting unfair treatment. I mean, think about it. You're probably going to hate me for saying this, but did he do anything that bad? Did he punch anyone? Did he kill anyone? Do you know what I mean? No, he didn't. He was doing a prank video, and you guys are now going absolutely mental about it. Guys, just lighten up a little and just get off your high horses. I'm sure none of you are as perfect as you're making out. Do you know what I mean? Honestly, I'm not perfect. I'm sure you're not. So please just, I don't know, just maybe cut the guy some slack and don't go so mental. I've seen some real horrible tweets to him, like, why are you still alive and stuff. I mean, come on, man. It's just a video prank. Just chill out. Right, rant done. You probably disagree with what I said, but I felt the need to just say my piece. If you don't like me now and you want to unsubscribe or stop following me, then that's a shame, but I felt like I should be honest and speak my mind, and that you shouldn't be scared to put a video out that you think might get you a bit of hate. I guess that's it. So please just think for yourself and make your own mind up. And if you genuinely still do feel strongly about Sam and that he deserves what he's getting, absolutely fine. Stick with it and do your thing. But just take a minute and think, and I think, are you just jumping on the bandwagon and getting riled up because you see other people getting riled up? And if you are, then just chill out, sit back and just stop ranting about it. It'll be interesting to see if Sam makes it through this. I hope he does. Not necessarily so I can watch his videos, because like I said, I don't really do it, but just for him, because he spent so long building it up, and it just seems like it can just crash overnight so quickly. So, yeah. If you don't hate me and you do like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and share it around. Links to follow me are in the description below. As always, click subscribe to join the family and find out when I upload more videos. And I'll be back on Saturday with my weekly vlog. See you later, guys.